9, 10, 11 o'clock Eastern. There was still a point where Phoenix thought it might pivot to go do a three-way deal that would have potentially brought them John Collins from Atlanta. But they re-engaged with the Nets late last night and got the final parameters in place for a deal that now brings Kevin Durant to the Suns, pairing him with Devin Booker, Chris Paul, DeAndre Ayton.
Christmas came early, Net fans. Christmas 2023 is here already, Net fans. Bye, Durant.